What was that called? Rising Dawn? Rising at Dawn. Ooh. We are no longer a damn vampire, huh? Nope, we got our cataract eyes again. We are good to go. Okay, what the hell are we gonna do now? Late to rest. No, we're gonna leave that alone for a while. Repairing the file? Late to rest? Alduin's bane of my existence. Heading to books. Didn't I pick up a book for him? Pretty sure I did. Kill the bandit leader. I did pick up that tome. Wait, I have a return to somebody? Quest, where is this? Who's this? Don't even know. We're gonna do this soon. Alright, this, I feel, is gonna take a while, so we're gonna leave that alone for now. Repairing the file. Let's repair this damn file. You go speak to this schmuck. We're no longer a vampire. I mean, I kind of want to be a vampire lord, you know. But it's okay. Actually, let me talk to you. Why are you trees? I never speak to anyone here.
The Nords of the city are at best suspicious of outside.
Yeah, they're all racist.
I made the right friends and proved myself useful enough that they don't give me trouble anymore. The Dark Elves are too proud and naive to understand the way things truly are. And so they continue to dwell in that slum. Just got here from the Somerset Isles. Lots of opportunity in Skyrim.
Oh, that was pointless. I didn't buy anything from you, lady.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Let's talk.
No offense. Good to hear. You can be a difficult woman to find.
I know.
Thankfully, those couriers are tenacious. I have some thoughts. There are three crucial elements. Some
What's that?
Easier to find than others. On the top of the throat of the world is a patch of unmelting snow.
Oh,
no
God.
Can touch it. Then we need the tusk of a mammoth.
That's easy.
A fine powder is only the giants know how. The final
Pretty sure I have that, though.
It requires the Briar Heart from a Forsworn of the Reach.
That's the Briar Heart that I have.
These materials, the file can again be made whole.
Okay.
The ivory produced by those beasts is as hard as iron, but the giants, they're able to grind it down so fine that it can be the finished material has the delicate nature of fresh powder snow, but the strength of the heart. On top of the throat of the world, they say the Greybeards taught it to ignore the sun and the heat. The original file was made from this snow. We'll only need a small bit for the repairs.
Briar hearts I have.
The nearest with the heart of... It's difficult to explain to the layman. Forgive me if I begin waxing alchemic.
Waxing alchemic? I'm at 100 alchemy, bro. I know everything. Alright. Let's go to the damn throat of the world and get this thing. I have the Briar Hearts. I think I even have the Mammoth Tusk Powder, but I'm not sure. So we'll just go... Get some more grand soul gems, kill the mammoths ourselves, and kill a giant. A giant probably has some in his pocket, and we're good to go. The Briar Heart, I can't get rid of can't get it. It.
The Kel, the
oh no, I'm not trying to do that with you right now, bro.
Tiedkrech, Carlos,
yeah, Tiedkrech.
Time shudders at its touch. There is no question, you are doomed.
I'm not doing this right now, Parthenax, alright, bro?
The
It's like, where'd he go? We'll do that soon, I promise. I promise. Even if it's just to get dragon rend. Even if I don't go further. I want to get dragon rend so we can make dragons land. And then mess them up on the ground where they're pretty much defenseless. La 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 la. Oh, I killed everything here? Oh, I did not. Where, like... You scratch that back, bro, and hit you right in the ass. I'll take it. Okay. Do I have to get like a specific briar heart from this schmuck? I may have to, which is really stupid. But I have it in my inventory. I'm pretty sure anyway, right? Yes, I do. And I almost feel like they're gonna make me go to it on the map, like. Let's see. So tell me to go to Windhelm, yeah, it's telling me to go anywhere else. Do you see anything? I don't. Alright, hopefully that's cool. Cause I haven't been able to use these briar hearts or get them out of my inventory. You know, by like throwing them in the satchel or something. It's annoying. Can't store them. Damn, it feels good not to be a frickin' whatchamacallit anymore, vampire. Maybe we'll become a werewolf next. They could be out in the day, it doesn't matter. Sun doesn't hurt us, I don't think so. Shouldn't.
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a
slave. I don't care.
They call me a war hero.
I don't care about either of you, but you're in my way. Jesus.
No offense. Thank the gods. I'll get to work on the file straight away.
Yeah, you do that. You're still sitting here, though. Oh, no, you're not. Hey, wait, wait. Are you gonna do it now? Oh, you are gonna do it now. Okay, okay, I'm sorry. Go. Go do it while I count out your coin. Steal the stuff. You done? You gonna tell your boyfriend here that the file's fixed? And now he's dead?
Master, look. It's the file.
What? How?
It doesn't matter. Look. It's refilling with your tonic as we speak.
Oh, are you gonna like...
Marvelous.
Be... immortal? He's dead.
He is gone. But thanks to you, he died knowing his life's work was not in vain.
I think he's pretty annoyed.
As am I. You acted very nobly in helping my master realize his life's work. Thank you for that. As for myself, I've always been content to simply be an alchemist. I fear keeping the file would just remind me of Norellian's obsession and how it consumed him. Here, keep it.
Yas.
You're as much a part of its legend now as Corral Mill was. I hope it brings you the happiness that my master desired. Now, how would you like me to align the file's properties? I'm not as skilled as Corral Mill.
So
I'm afraid it will only ever refill with one type of liquid.
Of course. Power of healing. I want to resist the force of magic. I want to be tougher in battle. I want to strengthen my magical skills. I want to deal more damage in battle. I want to be better hidden in the shadows. This is probably the best one, but who doesn't want more damage? Should we look this up really quickly? See exactly what it does? Let's see. Let's see exactly what these skills do. We're cheating. Let's see. Repairing the file. Let's read about the rewards. Definitely don't want to be better in shadows. That's easy as pie. Okay. Let's see, where the hell is the rewards?
He is
okay.
Gone.
I'd like to. Oh, stop walking away. Alright, so I'd like to have the power of healing. It's 100 plus 100 health. Pfft. I want to resist the force of magic, 20% magic resist for 60 seconds. I want to be tougher in battle, 20% stamina for 300 seconds. I want to strengthen my magical skills, 20% plus 20 magic for 30 seconds. I want to deal more damage in battle, 50% to one-handed damage for 60 seconds. Oh, only for one-handed. I want to be better hand shot 20%. All right. All these things suck. I mean, I guess I'll do healing, I guess. Oh no. Magic resist for 60 seconds. We'll do that.
Good day, friend. Keeping well? But thanks to you, he died. No. As am you acted very. As from. I feel. Here.
Yeah, because mages are annoying.
Now, I'm not as skilled as Coralmill. I understand.
Thank you. We can finally take everything you got. The Y file key, silver ring. Nikki's! Ooh, his eyes just closed. That's so creepy. That happened before, too. He's like, am I allowed to, like, take everything in here now? Is it not stealing? Like, cool. We're like buds now? Can I take everything in your stall for in your store for free? Looks like I can. Oh, that's cool. That might be better than everything else that you get. I get free crap all the time. And we're gonna clean you out every time you Whoa, that said steal though. So I can take the ingredients, but not the potions? That's what it appears, okay. Some of the potions you can take. Okay, I don't know exactly what it is, but we're getting free stuff and can't complain, it's free. All right, we out. Let's take a look at it. Where is it? Like, how does it fill though? I don't even know. Do I have to come back all the time? If I have to come back, it's pretty useless too. That's supposed to fill by itself. Whatever. Maybe take some time. Okay. What to do next? Bring the harvest blood. I don't want to do it. It's going to take forever. Shalidor's writings. Where are you going? What's this? Alright, let's go. Oh, damn Forsworn. This actually is the place that we went and my video didn't record, or it got my file got corrupted. This place was insanely stupid. So stupid. They drop rocks over here on you. These guys were extremely tough back then. They're tough now because they probably scale with you. No soul gem large enough. Where you at, bro? Don't see you. There you are, hello. And you just sidestepped my arrow like it was nothing. Oh crap. Nice miss. Ooh, he didn't miss though.
Please don't kill me.
Sorry. You're trying to kill me.
I'll have your head.
Ooh, you're good. I'm better though. Maybe not. Doesn't matter, you still die. Actually, they are nowhere near as tough as they were before. They were like, just tanking shots before, absorbing everything. Oh, Ruby. Oh shit. Oh, they're up top. Ooh, you're not. Well. See, they're still pretty tanky. Ooh, right in the face. Uh-uh, no you don't. Oh, no you don't! This is gonna come in handy. Immediately, where'd it go? Is that it? It's gone? I got to use it once? I thought it refilled forever. Holy shit! Ooh, you know what? Screw these guys, man. These guys are freaking tough. Ooh! Oh, oh! Holy shnikes! Stay still for a second, bro. That didn't kill you? Oh crap. I gotta get out of here. I'm gonna try. Can't hide from me. Holy shit. Whew. I'm gonna try to hide from Mr. Sparks over there because he's about to kill me. Thunderbolting everywhere. They don't see me. They can't possibly see me. Oh, I'm scared. Over here. Oh, shit. Oh god. No, 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 not today. Damn Forsworn. What the hell is here? I don't even remember what the hell we're doing. Oh. Huh. They don't detect me, do they? Shit, I picked the wrong thing. Holy crap, I truly don't even remember what the hell we were doing here. Oh, this. What are we learning here? Word of power, fade, become ethereal? Ethereal? How do you even say that? That means we don't take damage. Briar hearts. Everything. What's in here? Erythral? Whatever. Now, was there anything else I had to do up here that I... No, we found the mine eventually, so wasn't that. Gloom reaches here? Huh. Get that. Okay, we got that. We gotta bring it back to this schmuck. Oh, we got two things to do there, don't we? Maybe not? Oh, that's part of that. Okay, so let's bring this back to Ergo. We got a couple books to give him. Whoops. Excuse me, Mirabelle. We gotta talk to Mr. Orc. Where are you, buddy boy? Oh, we took so many books from here. Was it from here? No, we took them from from whatchamacallit.
I don't want to see you treating any of these
books. Dawnguard place.
Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection.
I found this.
Excellent.
Yes!
Translating it.
Yeah!
Maybe more than a day or two.
Don't care.